This is my second trip to Nepal. I came here first time for my dear, dear friend Manisha Koirala's wedding. Before coming to Nepal, I knew so much about Nepal, Nepalese culture, Nepalese food, Nepalese ritual, the wonderful and niceness of Nepalese people, all through my friend Manisha Koirala. Because in Bombay, in her home, there is a Nepal that lives there. You know, sometimes she invites us for Nepalese food, some Nepalese rituals, you know, some Nepalese, cultural activity. And so when I came here, there was a lot I knew before because of Manisha Koirala. And after that, I never had an opportunity to come to Nepal. I did want to come to Nepal. In fact, I kept promising to Manisha and her parents, I'm coming to Kathmandu to visit you, I'm coming to Kathmandu to visit you, and I was not able to. And now finally, God sent this opportunity of coming here to work in The Man from Kathmandu, the film produced by Nakimuddin, who has a wonderful team around him, his son Ubed, his associates, line producer Arun Regmi, so many of them are running this show so beautifully, and the people of Nepal and the Nepalese film industry will be proud that how wonderfully they are all doing to make it a truly international film. The world audiences will get to see the beautiful country Nepal, the lovely people of Nepal, and some of the traditions of Nepal. Like, we've shot a large part of the film in the museum area where the architecture and everything is so beautiful. So it'll be an interesting exposure of Nepalese talent, Nepalese locations, and Nepalese culture as well. I always say you can become a hero with good looks and average acting, but to play the villain, to play the bad man, you have to be very, very good actor. If you look at the history of the wonderful, fantastic actors who played the antagonist, the villain part in Indian films, Pran Saab, Amrish Puri Ji, Prem Chopra Ji, Danny Ji, Ranjit Saab, Sadashivam Rapurkar Ji, Amjad Khan Saab, so many of these fantastic actors have played the antagonist. So therefore, you need a very good actor to play a villain, and to become a hero, you can get away with good looks and average acting. My initial popularity, my initial stardom has been because of playing the villain characters. But today, for the last so many years, I play all kinds of roles. If you look at some of the films, I'm the only actor who has played husband or boyfriend to some of the most beautiful actresses. I played Bipasha Basu's husband in Jism. I played, Mahima Chaudhary's husband in Sautan. I played Manisha Koirala's boyfriend. Then I played Diana Hayden's husband in film Ada. I played Katrina Kaif's love interest in film Boom. So I played diverse roles. And if you look at some of the performances, some of the roles that I've done, I play emotional roles as well. I played lighter roles as well. But my brand, my popularity started as being the bad man. My family and everybody is supportive of it. And I'm really, really happy that they've all been with me throughout. Everybody knows me, and they know that the roles that I play are diverse and different from my real personality. And also, as I say, one has to, make it known to people that people who play the villains, people who play the bad man or the bad guys on screen, are actually very wonderful people, normal people, regular people with regular families, children, regular beliefs of believing in God, doing wonderful things. It's just this, that's the part they play. So I have no problem with that. And yes, after initially playing the villain for a long time, I have now branched out, and I'm playing diverse roles. In fact, as you know, I'm the first commercial cinema Indian actor to start a transition from Bollywood to Hollywood. I'm the first you know, Indian actor to be now working in a Polish film. The first Indian actor to have done a Malaysian film, an Iranian film. I'm not the first in Canada, but I've done Canadian film, I've done French film, German film, British film. So working in different countries, shooting different films, working in Hollywood, working in India, and now, you know, finally here, shooting the film, The Man from Kathmandu in Nepal has been a very wonderful experience. I enjoyed being here. Unfortunately, they made me shoot so much that they did not give me any time to go anywhere. Except now, I'm leaving now to go and pay respects to Pashupatinath ji and from there head out to the airport. God bless you. I love Nepal and I love Nepalese people.